I was at a point where, like, stuff was almost not getting boring, but getting kind of boring, you know, coming into work and, like, you know, doing the same thing. I know I can have a good match by myself, like, in my sleep, you know what I'm saying? So it's like in any job, if you go in and you're doing the same exact stuff and, you know, over and over and just being repetitive, like, you're not going to be fulfilled, you know? Yeah. So that's kind of where I was headed. So when this whole thing, you know, you would approach me about, like, joining the group and everything and the whole process and journey that we've all been on, and now to see it actually, like, coming to fruition and, you know, having a significant impact on the show is just awesome. And we keep saying it, but, like, nobody will ever know the amount of work that was put in behind the scenes. And I think it was what, like I was telling you guys, Tyrese, I saw on Facebook, he said sometimes a setback can be a setup, like a slingshot. So, you know, you get pulled back and you think that you're stuck back here, and then all of a sudden you let go and now you kind of get propelled to another level. And that's what I feel like is happening right now. Just, again, just being able to have an impact on the show.
How much of it was, before the incarnation of this idea the last couple months, how much of it was, hey, I have an idea, nope, can't do it. And now it's, hey, we have an idea, sure. We have another idea, sure. And now it's like the door's been open for us to walk through and do whatever we want. And that's the most incredible part.
It's almost like once they see that what we want to do is fun and entertaining, it's like, oh, okay, go ahead, you know? So,
it makes it feel really good.
Yeah.
To know that we squeezed in and busted it open.